see Josh Zeid's numbers 0-1 with a 4.01 ERA. Very strong team. Struck him out. And Zeid comes in with relief as Oberholzer goes the first five and a third,
as well you may recall. So we've made the rounds.
Almonte strikes out. That's three in a row for Zeid. But there's another scenario. Maybe it's next year at some point during the season. And a strikeout. That's number three for Zeid.